My name's Matt. I'm with Matt Stokes Photography in New York City. So this is my simple approach to dealing with actors and actor headshots. First, I think it's extremely important that we get a great image that most people that know this person well will say, not just, that's a great picture, but that's such a great picture of you. Not just great picture, but great picture of you. Because it's important that casting directors have the path of least resistance from seeing that image to putting you in the role that's best for you. And the best way to do that is to lean into who you are. I know it's cheesy, but be yourself. And let's get shots that land right in the middle of who you are, not trying to be something else. I think that should be your first shot that any casting director sees. The second thing is to think of what it is that you would like to do that you don't get seen often for. What I mean by this is that, for me, I'm a super nice guy. If I want to play a villain, I might need to take some pictures that lean in the direction of not nice me. So I encourage people to think about what they could do well, but for whatever reason, casting directors don't see that. And then we ever so gently lean in the direction of those types or looks, if you will. I hate those terms, looks and types, because they seem so narrow. But once we have thought that out and made the decisions on what they're gonna wear and what lighting we're gonna do, what makeup and hair and all of that type of stuff, it's important to help the actor get back to the first picture, being themselves, obviously, but within that look, type, role, if you will. That's my 2 cents worth on helping an actor find images that work for them and help them to get cast in this most difficult city to get cast in. So thanks for your time. Subscribe and like. All that stuff I don't know anything about because I'm new to YouTube. All right, bye.